Hey, it's Ole, and I am at Point Pleasant again. This time close to sunset. As you can see, the sun is just right there above the horizon. And, you know, down there behind me, if you can see really far in the distance, let me see if I can show you. I think this is Dingle Tower at Sir Stamford Fleming Park. You can see it all the way from here, but it's an amazing park. This is a new spot, I found out. I didn't know about this. It's kind of like off the beaten path from the woods. And oh, look at that. I think, is that the Blue Nose 2 still? No, it's not the Blue Nose. Okay, never mind. It's not the Blue Nose, but it's some type of ship. Some type of the tours that they do usually down the Halifax Harbor and everything. It's part of the crew. We got a few kayakers out. It's a very nice day to be at the park, yeah. Huh. Very nice.
And the work that I told you to do is that we don't.